Hello, everyone, and welcome back to more Star Wars Empire at War Expanded, Thrawn's Revenge. Where's Thrawn? Okay, he's down here near the Iridau area. Probably should be fighting Zinge at this point, if I'm being honest with you. But... construction complete. Oh yeah, you're dealing with the huts over here. I forgot about that. Who's leading... construction complete. What are you on? Kind of secular, tier 5. Not that good, but whatever, you can get a fleet. Moving to coordinates. Where's... complete. Mandalore's building up a giant fleet of something. Here we go. Construction complete. Construction complete. We gotta begin to continue pushing into... construction. We're gonna come down complete. Here. Oh, there you are. You're the other one. Let's go fight Dathomir again. Didn't we kill Zinge? Hold on. Isn't he dead? Pretty sure he's dead. I don't think he's much of a threat. I mean, his empire is still large, but... I don't think Zinge himself is... you know... a threat. Did we destroy Rancor base? I don't think we did. Right? Yeah, we definitely didn't destroy it. When you see like 6 victories show up and a bunch of other stuff, you know we didn't kill it. Is that Corona? How did you get a Corona? I thought that was a New Republic ship. Hold on, no. You know what? I forgot. I was going to give him 2 other tag battlecruisers. Please don't go here. Don't go here. Don't do it. Okay, thank you. Construction complete. Here we go. This has to come over here to Mr. Ulrich Tag. Construction complete. How many bombers do you carry? I don't remember. Only 1. That's a shame. You're gonna go take Thanos. Thanos! I got a hero here. He's not long for this battle.
We've located the enemy.
Oh god. Oh, not Luke or Hulk Swarm. You have no traits. You have no traits. Okay, well you guys stink then. This is gonna suck, though. God, they have so many fighters and bombers.
We're moving out. Move out. We shall be there shortly. Right away. Moving out.
Ion cannon.
Star Destroyer standing by.
Wow, we instantly killed that guy.
Destroy that launch bay.
Hey, finish this guy off. Yeah, we're not gonna be able to blow up the Luker Hulk before it deploys ships. Oh, crap, bulwarks.
Star Destroyer reporting in. Ties reporting.
Skibbery reporting.
Orders, sir. Ready for command, sir.
Alright, fighters, go fight things. Bombers, start bombing this Luker Hulk.
Yes, Commander.
Jamming sensors.
You go ahead and do that, because why not?
Our primary target is those iron cannons. Our target priority.
Thankfully, bulwark ones are easy enough to kill. Group 2, target those bombers, please.
The lasers are our target. Our target priority is the laser cannons.
Ready for battle.
As long as the bombers are hitting this Luker Hulk, we're fine.
The lasers are our target.
Oh, this is going to be a painfully annoying fight, isn't it? Kill these guys. Actually, they don't really matter to kill. I mean, I guess they have a lot of turbo lasers on them, but...
Commander, they're hitting us.
I'm getting torn apart on this one.
Oh, I hate fighting Luke or Hulks. They will forever be annoying. You know what? Let's kill this guy, and then we're just gonna retreat. We need more ships to win here against this number of Luke or Hulks. Maybe we don't. We're managing to hold out pretty well, admittedly. Kill this guy, because we can. I'd like to at least blow up this Luke or Hulk. Although, if our hero gets any closer to dying, we're going to be calling a retreat. You know, we're gonna do it now, actually. Do that to prevent any bombs from hitting you for the moment. You can keep your engines alive. Hopefully. Whoa, spooky. That was not a good fight for us. We lost 3 Star Destroyers. Oh, no, they're on victories. And they didn't even have commander bonuses. Oh, we need something that is good against fighters. Oh, I hate Luke or Hulks. They will forever make me mad. Go take over Bespin. You know what, you join up on this guy. And give me an immobilizer.
There they are!
There they are! Means we gotta blast them. Okay, well, you have like nothing here.
Heading out. I see.
Coordinates received. En route.
Reinforcements. No. Don't call an aborting ship. There's nothing here that we want. Of course. Ready.
Under control. Draw their fire.
Returning to your position.
Watch your back.
Everybody go hit that.
Form up. Do you have something to report? I see.
The rest of you all just go forward.
If you insist.
Kicking hits. Indeed.
I knew you would say that.
Did you? Did you know I would say move? I don't believe you.
Construction complete.
Let the force guide us. There we go. Alert tag.
Cruiser ready.
Construction complete.
Try it again.
Fallout.
This should be significantly easier this time. We'll just drop a bunch of battle cruisers right on their face.
The enemy is approaching.
Choose your reinforcements.
Let's move out. Let's go. Moving to coordinates. Order confirmed. Coming around. Awaiting your command. The lasers are our target. The missile launchers are the primary target. Attack commencing. Moving to coordinates. Attack.
What the?
Fire.
Your command, sir.
This guy's gonna be nice and easy to kill because he jumped in right in the middle of all of us. Don't let him spawn anything. Take away some fighters and bombers. There you go. Alright, now let's sort everybody. Here you go, you bombers. I don't know. It doesn't really matter what you do. None of you are gonna live long enough, I don't think. That die interceptors here. Go ahead and blow up those things.
Our target priority is the laser cannons. The lasers are our target.
Enemies in range.
Our target
priority. All right, well, one of what? I think they get four star destroyers from Marine Corps base.
Getting a lock. He's headed your direction.
Yeah. One of four dead. That's good. Well, there you go. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it now.
The lasers are our target.
Nowhere to run. Squad, move in. Commander, they're hitting us.
Bomber squadron report after the
strike. All of you to go hide the nebula. Boom. Here we go. Start killing some of these smaller ships, actually. It'll boost how effective our fighters get to be. Now kill this guy.
Alright,
bombers, go hit this guy. Here you go. Get a bit more reinforcements in here. Go and do that missile jamming. I kind of forgot that the Star Destroyers also could do the missile jamming. Do they still shoot when they have the missile jamming? Yeah, they do. They just can't move, right? Yeah. Yeah, fighters, go ahead and... There you go. There's some gunboats for you to kill.
Star Destroyer reporting in. The lasers are our target.
I have them now.
They've taken out our launch bay.
Yeah, I want to kill all these tiny ships real quick.
Tightening up. Draw their fire.
Attacking target.
Awaiting instructions. Locking on.
That dude was about to say a line and then got instantly vaporized. That's funny.
Take out the iron cannons. Our target priority is the laser cannons.
This is bad.
The lasers are our target. Our target priority is the laser cannons. The lasers are our target.
Yeah, I want to break this Star Destroyer here. At least get rid of its deadly weapons.
Stay in formation.
Actually, no, you keep that on. You're probably being pretty effective at keeping people safe here. Eh, just kill that guy.
Take out the iron cannons. Our
target
is the laser cannons. The lasers are our target.
He's headed your direction.
Fire at will.
Alright, well, our battle cruisers are actually living. Which is kind of amazing. At least for now.
Heading to destination.
Interdictive field engaged.
Do that, keep him alive. We have a few bombers.
Ready for orders, sir.
Ready to receive orders.
Ready to commence. Comlink
active.
Comlink active.
There we go. We'll have these bombers again go after that.
Form up.
Awaiting your command. We're moving out.
Thank goodness for this missile jamming field. I think it is wide enough to defend the battle cruisers here. That's pretty amazing. Okay, they're starting to get their shields back. That's good. They're alive. Bombers hit this. Fighters, get in there and kill these bombers. Kill that Corvette. Don't let them live. Does this spawn any infinite of anything? It does not. Good. Guys are so almost dead.
Excellent shot.
Holding fire for maximum effect.
I copy. Target locked. Roger. Back around for another one.
Go get him, one bomber squad.
He won't be around much longer.
Our target priority is the laser caps.
I'll take targets.
Our target priority is the laser caps. Our primary target is the iron cannons. Take out the iron cannons.
I got one.
Bombers go after Raptor Station. Rancor Base, sorry. In the wrong name here. Being a dummy. Alright, Tektor, you join up with dying group. I don't know who keeps spawning these big heavy bombers. But I love it. Is this thing even shooting back at us? Oh, it is now. Okay. And what an incredibly powerful capital. Blow that up so there's no more fighters coming out. There we go.
Target priority is the laser cannons. The lasers are our target. Our target priority is the laser cannons. Those torpedoes must be destroyed.
I mean, winning this with very few losses is pretty awesome. Yeah, we lost one Star Destroyer. That's going to super hurt Zinch's Empire. Let's see, what's his income now? A lot. Like 400 credits?
Construction destination set.
Alright, Mr. Jorest. Get in here. Do they have any kind of big things
here? Invasion commencing.
Cloud cars, I hate you. Stop it.
The enemy has been spotted.
My empire grows stronger.
How do we get around there? Oh, you just go down this ramp, huh? Well, this is a little unfair, because I can just do this.
On my way, sir.
And we'll just be shooting at their
on my way,
government
sir.
Building here.
Destination set.
At maximum unit capacity.
As I anticipated.
As I anticipated.
Reported. Target acquired.
No, come on.
Yes, Commander.
At last, you have come to me. Let the force
ready. Commencing attack. AT-AT ready. Destination.
Actually, yeah, you come this way.
We are the Jedi, the ultimate power in the universe.
Hover deck is ready for action, sir.
Oh, deep one. Your thoughts are part of your service to me.
That's the word, General. All weapons, unit destroyed.
Weapons ready.
All right, come up here and blow up his power.
You don't understand power.
Oh, it's so nice having force wielders again. Gonna blow up that factory. Go zap all these dudes. Oh, having a Sith Lord is so good. Oh, I didn't know that was a thing. Oh dear, this is not good. Oh, never mind, we're fine. Go hide in here for a little while. That was a bit nerve-wracking.
Planetary control achieved. Beginning construction.
Oh my goodness, there's a lot to build here. What's the base income? 150. 7 plus influence gets that. What do you build? Pretty cool stuff. Well, let's just do that then. Build all the special stuff. Alright, time to go take over Dathomir. Ooh, new commander, Karita. What do we get? 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 A Vindicator. Tier 3. Nice. That's really good. Oh, then he's in a TIE brawler tank. That's cool. Fortunately, he was Tier 4, but I mean, oh well. Still pretty good. All right, stormtroopers, get over here. You're gonna be very much needed. What? Oh, I thought we were shooting at these things. Okay, no, we're good. Oh, they're Evo troopers. That's cool. Blow up the juggernaut. This is gonna be one hell of a battle, by the way. We're going to want a lot of... I mean, we actually should do some repair stuff there instead of anti-infantry.
Construction complete. Roger that. Awaiting your order. Bombers incoming.
I copy. Moving out.
Form up. Affirmative.
Reporting.
Awaiting order.
Yes, sir.
Although, who needs repairs when we can just do this? These AT-ATs are really solid. Oh my goodness. Okay, well that was dumb to deploy the infantry in range of two anti-vehicle turrets. Please kill that Night Sister. Thank you. Oh, and there's a turbo laser there. That's not good.
Man,
this is a slaughter.
Order, sir. Choose your reinforcements. Choose your reinforcements.
Destination set. Armor transport ready.
You guys as group one all head down that way.
Reporting.
We're going to call in a second group of AT-ATs. They're going to push a different route. Everybody deploy ground troops for me, though, real quick. There's not that many soldiers. Look, we should have had more.
Over there. Acknowledged. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
I'm available. Roger. Squad.
Do that. Oh, we killed off that other hero. That's good. Pretty sure the power generator's up here.
Ahsoka moving out. As you wish, General. Yes, Commander.
Well, I want you two to come up here. And the ground troops here.
AT-AT ready.
Group 2 is going to push as soon as the shield is down.
Armor transport ready. Moving.
Why are you stuck?
Reporting in. Roger that.
Turbo laser here.
Heading out. Form up. Fall out troops. Awaiting orders.
Get up there, please.
Copy.
You come back here. It's not where the power is. Oh, this just connects back around. Okay, well, then come back this way. Yeah, but it's probably here then.
Over there. Yes, reporting. Order acknowledged. Yes, Commander.
Cool, we got the fuel pump.
Yes, Commander. Acknowledged.
Or it might be here. Everybody deploy more infantry.
Reporting. Order, sir. Yes, Commander.
Brigade standing by.
These take infantry paths. They cannot. Alright, well, we'll use them as little scout units then.
Ready. Destination set. AT-AT ready.
Reporting.
Armor ready. What do you have on you? Anti-infantry.
Moving. Let's roll. On my way. Moving out.
Bombers.
Just give me a target.
Right. Get a nice bombing run in here. Yeah, there it is.
Armor transport ready.
All right, well, you guys all get to become one big group of AT-ATs again. They're about to capture that. Yep. Vaporize it. I could capture it. I don't care enough.
Ready. Let's move out.
You guys come back here and take this garrison.
Form up. As you wish, General.
Get in there, AT-AT. Death Storm.
Moving out. Walker moving to attack. Targeting at maximum firepower.
We are victorious.
That was a lot of fun. I actually really enjoyed that one. Did they even have a mining facility on Dathomir? I don't know. You're gonna go ahead and keep pushing.
Heading to destination.
You need to build up Nar Shaddaa.
Building started. Beginning construction.
Nar Shaddaa's got a huge base income. That's crazy. We'll go ahead and give it double mining or double tax. Sorry.
Choose your reinforcements.
Oh, you're done, buddy. Yeah, it's
out.
Over for you.
Awaiting your command. The lasers are our target. Our target priority is the laser cannons. Our primary target is those iron cannons.
Do have laser cannons. That's good. It means they can actually defend themselves from,
the lasers are our target.
Like, tiny frigates. Like Nebulon Bees, Coronas, stuff like that. Which is probably why they seemed weaker than I expected. Yeah, they actually don't have that many turbo lasers. So they're not as good against larger targets, but they decimate smaller, weaker targets. And blow him up, please. Whatever, you all become one group, go blow up that pirate base. Like here, we'll get to see how effective they are. Yeah, they start targeting tiny ships and decimating them with their lasers. Hey, how about you stop using bombs on me, huh?
Awaiting your command.
Right away. Fire. Open fire. Attack.
Wow, look at that.
Attacking target. Fire at will.
They decimate any small stuff like that.
Yes, Commander.
They can even defend themselves from fighters and bombers. I love it. It's so helpful. Cool, the pirate base is dead. Let's speed this up, huh? Everybody kill that. There we go. A nice solid victory at Stellion's. I don't know. I can't be expected to know that. We'll attack it in a second. You are building up. Orja is about to get attacked. That's the New Republic coming after me. Constructing. I didn't want to, but now I'm going to have to fight the New Republic, too. I wanted them to be... I guess they are pretty big. They're probably, like, the third strongest faction. Just push here. Go here, actually. Choose your reinforcements. Oh my god, what is he doing? I love that when they spawn in the center thing, they just don't know what their brain should do. They turn a little stupid. Oh my goodness. Get away from my reinforcement point, you jerks. There we go. Just killed it all. Everybody deploy your ground troops. You guys all get up here. That's all I really care about. Nothing else really matters. Can't blow that up. Kill the ground troops. Whatever, you guys push into the middle. Blow up that field base. Oh, that's all that thing is? It's not the big one? It's not the good one? Keep going. This way. Awaiting your orders. Over there. Copy. Acknowledge. Destination set. I copy. Proceeding to target. On my way, sir. Warm up. You guys go there, actually. You turn around, come this way. Oh, they just decimate everything. Look at that. Raptor scouts. God, raptor troopers are so cool. I love them. System control achieved. Building started. Run. Start heading to Morja.
The plan is sound.
The plan is sound. Well, we're going to keep pushing against Inch. I would like to wipe him out, integrate his faction. I don't remember, but I think if you leave heroes alive when you integrate a faction, I believe you get them, if my memory serves correctly. So there is technically a good strategy of not killing any heroes, but at the same time, like, come on. Alright, you do that. And defend yourself. We've got them on scopes. I'll blow these things up. These are way more dangerous. Alright, oh, you go blow up that base. Oh, not the console. Actually, just take a second and, like, shoot bombers. There's some uglies, that's funny. The old... Yeah, R-22s.
Transmit orders.
Star Destroyer reporting in, sir.
Yes, Commander. Fire at will. Attacking, targeting.
Alright, whatever. Let's move in. No problem.
Over there.
Draw that fire.
Fire.
Full missile mode. Oh, that swarm of concussion missiles. Are they concussion missiles? Yeah. Look at the range it gives them. That's nuts. I love it. Please, kill that thing a little faster. There we go. The victory for us. Slowly but surely, Warlord Zinge will be pushed to the brink of defeat. Okay, Sin Sav arrived with... not a lot. Is that a Mon Mothma? Ooh, a Nebula. Okay, a New Republic Star Destroyer, Mon Mothma, and a Nebula. That's cool.
We've come across enemy units.
I don't think we'll be able to win this battle, but... it'll be cool. Alright, Carrot Commander.
Yes, Commander. Receiving.
What are your orders?
IPV reporting.
Carrot Commander.
Awaiting
here.
Command. Awaiting your command.
Ready.
Bombers standing by.
Reporting.
Bombers. Cannons are reporting.
Oh, let's just do this.
Ready for action.
Station ready.
What are your orders?
Orbital command available.
Kill that guy.
Frequency open. Location confirmed. Advancing. Bombers at the
ready.
Roger that. Confirmed.
Ow, that was a lot of missiles that just smacked us. What's easier to kill? A Nebula, 6,000 shields, or Mon Mothma, 7,500? Let's blow up the Nebula.
I have the target in sight.
Kill the New Republic Star Destroyer.
Ooh,
we might not even get to kill this guy. Get off those bombers. Come on, you can do this, Mr. Golan. No, you can't. Oh, I had this guy, too. You can totally not do it. These ships are so advanced. Without any kind of strong defensive fleet, there's no way we can stop them. However, upon Thrawn's arrival, we will stop them.
Construction complete.
I might try and steal some of these, honestly. Because if I could steal a Nebula, that'd be really good. Or even a Mon Mothma's not bad. It's a pretty good interdictor.
Choose your reinforcements.
Okay, so then the way I want to do this...
moving out. I'll get there. We're heading out.
Indeed.
Just give me these five.
I am ready.
Disable their laser. Target scene Sov.
Attack position.
Actually, kill this guy too. This is not one that I want.
Target the lasers. Calculating attack. The ion cannons are our target. Disable their laser cannons.
We can do the Art of War.
What is it you want?
Bombers go blow up whatever.
Ready for the kill. Disable their laser cannons. Target the lasers. Initiating attack. Watch him. He's destroy their engines.
Okay, kill off Steen Sov. He's given a good commander bonus here.
Target the lasers. Destroy the launch bay.
The other thing is I want to blow up these small ships. Especially like this Nebulon. We're gonna call these two in.
I already have a plan. Target critical. Lander ready. Arrival imminent.
Target him now.
Lander reporting. Ready for command. Comlink active. Transmit orders.
Orders, sir.
Sentinel standing by.
This baby's got a few soldiers, sir.
I am available.
Target the lasers.
Sentinel awaiting
weapons
orders.
Weapons armed.
Roger that. Transmission received.
Nice, we got it. I wanted to take both of them, but either way, we got a Mon Mothma Star Destroyer for ourselves.
Enemy fleet approaching.
Yeah, they're probably showing up here, right? Oh, look at that's awesome. Get down here with Thrawn.
Positioning.
Gonna make use of captured. Yips. We're gonna invade the junction, and then we'll probably be done for this episode. Excuse me. Zinj has got to be almost gone, right? Like, there can't be much more we have to take until he surrenders.
Destination set.
On my way, sir.
Capacity.
Yes, Commander. Additional garrison on the way. Ready.
Awaiting orders.
Enemy forces ahead. Attack.
I want to try and take this for us. I'm not sure if it's really going to be all that doable.
Fire.
Blow this up so we don't have to shoot at it later. Everybody take cover. You're getting... Oh my god, it's a massacre. Yeah. That's awkward. They're blowing up these vehicles. ATAAs, huh? Interesting. Commencing attack. You're gonna just sit here and defend the back for now.
Keep going. Targeting at maximum firepower. Cannons charge. Attack. This way. Fire. I copy.
Don't chase.
Open fire. Reinforcement troopers deployed. Attack that target. Reporting.
Order acknowledged.
Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. Affirmative.
Oh, we almost killed it. Come on now.
Choose your reinforcements.
Destination set. On my way, sir.
We're gonna do our favorite strategy of separating into two separate groups to go push everything.
Yes, Commander.
Yes, Commander. Base is under attack.
Fire at will.
You turn around. You're out of group one now, I'm sorry to say.
Armor transport ready. Reporting in. Roger that. Form up. Awaiting your orders. On my way, sir.
Too wounded.
Targeting.
Just come back and defend this. Well, yeah, I guess you could come over here and shoot this thing.
Commencing attack. Right away. Weapon available. Order, sir.
Yes, come on.
Walker moving to attack. Moving up.
Bombers.
Affirmative,
coming.
Sir. Reporting. Yes, commander.
Bomber ready.
Targeting at maximum firepower. AT-AT ready. Armored transport ready.
The enemy has been defeated.
Wonderful. No losses. Gonna give up?
Planetary control.
Oh, achieved. Not yet.
Construction complete. Constructing.
Uh-oh. Look who's gonna die. Does she fly anything? She's so solid. 20% Administrator. Hero of Endor is just a stat bonus. Force sensitive. God. Leia's really good. Not as good as Luke. Luke is better.
We've located the enemy. Weapons ready, sir. Choose your reinforcements.
This... Okay, it's just an ISD-2. What? Why did she not die? I don't understand. Sorry, Joris, I killed Leia. You're not going to be happy about that one. Sorry, buddy. I know you wanted her kids for yourself, but... Too bad. You posed a threat to the Empire. A threat that had to be eliminated. Anyways, that is going to do it for this episode. For now, I hope you guys have enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.